You know, he's the sort of person you could have a row with and then he'd give you a cuddle at the end of it as well. He was just, you know, black and white through and through, larger than life. But I think the family message really, really comes through, not just what he did for the people, but just the warmth he had for everybody that he came across as well. And
I first met Freddy when he made it his mission to persuade me to come home to Newcastle United. It's well documented that there was another so-called big club after me, but it was Freddy, along with Kevin and Douglas and Sir John, who was instrumental in getting me home. And I left that club 10 years later with him as my great friend. Playing for my club, breaking the goal scoring record, living my dream. I can thank Freddy for all of that.
Testament to Dad that so many have hated.